Introspectum Motel. This is an American revenge thriller movie. It is a time of Christmas and our main character Felipe is a married man. He always feels proud about himself that he is so healthy, and we can see that he is trying to live a healthy lifestyle also. Then we get to know that Felipe is cheating on her wife and he is spending weekend at this motel with his girlfriend. In the same motel, he met a guy named Paul. And Paul also found that Felipe is cheating on her wife. They head down a dark and twisted path inside themselves as they uncover the connection between them. Together, they are forced to confront their choices, their shared history, and ultimately their humanity. So who is Paul and why he is doing all this stuff? That's what the movie is all about. And there is a little mystery also in the second act. So this movie is visually stunning. There are some beautiful scenes around this motel. All of the performances are good. There are some hot scenes in the movie, which is the requirement of the script, as it's a revenge story. The screenplay is also nice, but I felt that the first act of the movie is slow. The second and third act is good and engaging. I have found that this is a different kind of revenge story, which is a nice try. Of course, there are some flaws in it, but it is a good movie. I think you should give it a try. So overall, this is a fine film and I'm going with 5.5 out of 10. Definitely check it out if you like revenge stories. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for your love and thank you so much guys as always for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye-bye, and be safe.